We're out here today at our test farm with the 2020 Hagie STS16. Conditions are favorable, and we're gonna try and get this field sprayed today. As you can see, this Hagie's equipped with the 132-foot hybrid booms. The hybrid includes the steel innard and then the aluminum outside, which makes for a strong boom design. And with the front boom, you're able to see easier when you're opening up the field, and you don't have to look back as much when you're just making sure everything's spraying and all sections are working. It's equipped with the 1600 gallon tank. It's got the taller 74 inch stance, makes it able to go over late season corn. With this Hagie, you're able to put on a few different attachments, which you can put on a nitrogen bar or Y drop with it. This sprayer is also equipped with all wheel steer, which makes you leave one pass when you're turning at the end of the field and running over less crop. The Hagie STS16 performed very well today. The NORAC boom system that Hagie uses kept the boom from ever hitting the ground and performed very well. And the Hagie spray system, controlled with the Deere electronics, maintained a constant rate throughout the whole field, and everything went very well. If you'd like, you can follow us on YouTube, Facebook, and Twitter. Thanks for watching.